the sorting hat. What house do you belong in? Gryffindor, Hufflepuff, Slytherin, or Ravenclaw? There is a wee bit of a pattern here, but I changed it, you know, like I do because I got a problem. It's got a very wavy brim. It's soft and it keeps form pretty darn well. You can poke the eyes in or they can come out. It's a little mouth here. So, I mean, it's just cute. So, any of you Harry Potter fans, this one's for you. It's available in our shop.